Hello everyone, I am Dream Dungeon, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to finish this game. By finish, I mean beat it, because I want to show you what's at the end of all this. God dang it, I didn't know. Dang it, right, I suck at this. I guess that's what happens when you get to pound. You unlock this once you beat. Hey. Mm-hmm. That day. Yeah, I have no idea where the other coins are. I know it shouldn't be this hard. And it's not over here, I know. I'm missing something. I gotta be missing something. So I'll be right back. I'm gonna buy that. So we are back. Alright, I am back, and actually I bought this because I'm not gonna search all around of you to find these coins. Oh, they also tell me what the moons are. Okay, I'll go collect those as well. I guess this game is still being updated. I guess it now. They're just way. Dang it. As you can see, the bridge is here. Now, time to show you guys what's at the very top. Alright, I gotta take something, so be right back. Alright, I am back. Now we'll show you guys what's at the very top. If you guys can guess it, if you guys already played it, then you already know what's at the top. Sid Tower. You could probably guess what's at the top of this just by the name. that's just because I already did this. But anyway, I guess that's this is gonna be a very short one. So hope you guys enjoyed the playthrough on this game. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!